Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Nice mild start to this month of November, and it looks like the early spring pattern, which puts our temperatures more like late September rather than early November, will continue for quite some time, at least through the balance of this week. That means highs on average in the 60s for many, some sunshine over the next several days. Next shower chance will be up north late tonight, early in the morning, but after that, we'll have to wait until Friday. Following that front, temperatures will cool back down near the average by later Saturday night into Sunday. One system moving through the Great Lakes will barely clip Maine and northern parts of New Hampshire with a few extra clouds tonight and a possibility of a shower. This system down over southern parts of the U.S., Carolinas, towards the Mid-Atlantic region, but not really in it, moving out to sea. So we're in the squeeze play here with dry weather holding on for quite some time. Again, best shower chance tonight, clearly in the Great North Woods. Even there, only about a 30% shot. As for the day tomorrow, plenty of sunshine with any clouds giving way to clearing up north, at least mostly sunny skies in central and southern New Hampshire. And look at the map for Wednesday. Tough to find any cloud cover out there. More sunshine and slightly cooler by then because winds will be kicking from the onshore direction. Overnight tonight, 30s and lower 40s. Tomorrow, another nice mild one. Keep in mind, the average high this time of year, about 54. So we're over 10 above that, anywhere from Concord South, right around that in the heart of the Lakes region, and near 60 in the Great North Woods. Just a couple of notches cooler on Wednesday due to an onshore breeze. Upper 50s will do it at the coast due to that southeasterly wind. And then on Thursday, a couple of degrees warmer. Again, coolest near 60 at the coast, up near 70. With the sun-cloud combo on Friday, a possibility of a shower, but most of the day dry, then breezy, cooler Saturday, and that classic November chill returns on Sunday.